Things are really heating up at the Idaho Central Credit Union Arena.